My name is Nick Bullington, and I'm an MBA candidate graduating in May 2015. My favorite part of the trip was definitely meeting Mr. Buffett and getting some of the insights he has for investing and life in general. And one of the biggest takeaways that I got out of that was the importance of family. With all the money in the world, he said that the main thing that people judge their life on when all is said and done is how well their family is doing. I got to tour three of his businesses: Oriental Trading, Borsheim's Jewelry Store, and Nebraska Furniture Mart. All were very impressive companies with different business models, and it was very interesting getting to realize what goes into running a business and the different strategies that you have to take depending on your model. Another thing that Mr. Buffett told us about that stands out in my mind is that patience is key with investing. There's no need to jump at any opportunity that you get. You can wait for a pitch in your sweet spot, as he called it, and when you get that pitch, knock it out of the park. I came away from the experience of meeting Mr. Buffett very optimistic about where America stands and where we're headed. As he said, nobody's ever won betting against America. He's a very real person, down to earth, funny. He has a great sense of humor, and just somebody that is very easy to talk to that you might not think a person of his stature being. The limited time that I'm here in the program, it was amazing that we got this opportunity while I was here, and I'm very thankful for that.